Come on. Go. Here we go.
You got to get off to a good start against a team like this, and this is a fantastic football team, a really good football program, and we didn't get off to a very good start. Went 3-and-out on offense, and then they scored. We had another 3-and-out, and they were 16-0 within, you know, 5 minutes of the game, and you can't get in a hole like that and expect to get out of it. Really pleased, though, with our second quarter. I thought our second quarter, they scored still, but you know, we got a couple stops defensively. And then the second half, you know, we came out, got a stop, and then we went down and scored. And really felt good about that. And I thought our energy in the second half was good. It took us a while to really, you know, get accustomed to their power and their physicality. But once we did, you know, we kind of slowed them down a little bit. But I tell you what, they're a good football team. And we knew we had our hands full today, and we needed to get off to a good start, and we did. And that's what I was most proud of. You know, we talked about that at halftime. You know, reality was kind of setting in with a couple of them. And we talked about that. You want to be remembered and go out with your, you know, head held high and you know, with respect and dignity and character. And I thought we did that. We played till that last whistle, and I was really proud of them.
We came in 2014. A lot of the seniors, we got to play a little bit of varsity. Our freshman year, went to the playoffs, then missed it our sophomore year, went to the playoffs, the quarterfinals our junior year, second round this year. I mean, we were a veteran group this year, and we really brought some power to the Steamer Nation.
Yeah.